Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Last year, Dahua launched the HDCVI 10 campaign, proving their commitment to bringing continued innovation and development to the analog market. Well, they've done it again. Today, we'll look at new features and upgrades, such as the S-XVR and the first PT camera for HDCVI. Welcome to HDCVI 2023. Let's focus on the four main highlights of HDCVI 2023. Real 5 MP 2.0, full color PT cameras, smart dual light technology, and the S-XVR. HDCVI 2023 offers two Real 5 MP solutions, including 5 MP Pro and 5 MP Value solution. The 5 MP Value solution offers a newly added 5 MP mode on the XVR 5000-i3 series, enhancing image details and clarity. It enables users to enjoy a real 5 MP preview and encoding, and provides value to users with a more affordable 5 MP solution. For more powerful AI functions, we recommend the 5 MP Pro solution, which also supports 4K and higher frames per second. Up next is the HDCVI Full Color PT camera, the first of its kind. A brand new design with easy installation, the HDCVI PT camera offers a tilt of 0 to 90 degrees and a pan of 0 to 355 degrees, which can be controlled through the XVR or DMSS app for flexible and convenient angle adjustment. It boasts an IP66 rating, making it suitable for outdoor scenarios. Additionally, it features smart area lighting, which enhances the uniformity of fill light in an image. To learn more about the HDCVI Full Color PT camera, make sure to subscribe and click the bell notification icon so you don't miss out on our latest videos and stay up to date on all our content. Smart dual light technology enables you to flexibly switch between IR mode, warm light mode, and smart dual illumination mode, providing multiple illumination modes for you to choose according to your specific need. And with an AI XVR, you can link perimeter protection or SMD Plus with smart dual light, enabling you to accurately identify relevant targets and filter out false alarms. Additionally, illumination by schedule allows you to adjust the various illumination modes according to different times and days, providing you with more illumination customizations to meet various scenarios, such as a retail store that utilizes IR light during operating hours and schedules smart illumination mode during closed hours. Our final highlight is the S-XVR, an XVR pre-installed with a detachable SSD that supports 256GB, 512GB, and 1TB storage capacity options. It is recommended to use the 512GB because, with Dahua AI coding technology, which saves 50% bandwidth and storage compared to H.265, it can achieve more than 11 days of storage, catering to basic surveillance requirements, thus providing a more cost-effective option for entry-level surveillance markets. As I mentioned, with an XVR, you can utilize AI functions such as SMD Plus, which can recognize human and vehicle shapes based on motion detection, reducing false alarms. The SSD 3D TLC NAND flash and strict compatibility tests with the XVR ensure continuous 24/7 recording. The S-XVR offers lower power consumption, better heat dissipation, and reduced noise. Its detachable design makes it easy for maintenance and storage capacity expansion. Here are some other S-XVR options. These are the four highlights of the HDCVI 2023. To learn more about it and our other products and solutions, visit the links below or contact your local Dahua retailer. As always, this has been your friendly Dahua assistant, Danny. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell notification icon. Stay tuned for more informative videos right here at Dahua Technology, enabling a safer society and smarter living.